Our ancestors lived a primitive life. Thanks to the hard work of many great minds, we now live a life of relative luxury. We have solved most of our day-to-day problems, and we are continuing to push the human race to the next level. The modern comforts that we enjoy today have been due to advancements in science, engineering, and technology. Almost all of us are heavy users of technology. Today, it is extremely difficult for us to spend even one day without these technologies. Can we survive if we don't have our smartphones with us? Looks like even babies are addicted to technology. But how many of us can build these technologies? What if you, as a software engineer, cannot assemble a PC on your own? Or what if you, as an electronics engineer, need the help of a technician to get your TV repaired? Many of us limit ourselves to one particular domain. We don't intuitively think out of the box. We manage to solve specific problems at work, but we don't apply our learning to our daily lives. Times are changing. If you think it is enough to acquire only the skills needed to do your regular job, you'll soon become outdated. Being skilled alone will not help you anymore. You need to be multi-skilled and knowledgeable in many areas. It is important that you are passionate about what you do and have the eagerness for acquiring diversified knowledge. You will then be able to widen your vision, connect the dots, innovate, and create magic within your area of expertise. This channel is an education initiative from Cyberneme, an R&D company on embedded system design and artificial intelligence. Here, you will learn many engineering topics but with a practical approach. To do this, at Cyberneme, we have created a project called The Dimensions. This channel is a part of the Dimensions project that aims to promote open source technical education. Under the topic of electronics, we will learn the basics of electronics, how to handle tools, basic electronic components, and also do small electronic projects. Eventually, we will design our own versions of headphones, TV remote, and so on. Under the topic of embedded systems, we will use our knowledge on electronics, control hardware systems by programming it using C, Python, and other languages. We will start from what is a microcontroller, and we will soon design a mobile phone on our own. We will learn how to control display and wireless modules. We will do all these with a practical approach. We will design our own home theater, projector, smartwatch, and much more. Under the topic of robotics, we will start from a basic line follower robot, and soon we will design drones and other advanced robots. Under the topic of 3D printing, we will design a complete body for our robot skeleton. We will design a case for our mobile phone. And if we are tired of going out and buying tools, we will simply design it in 3D and print it. Artificial intelligence is another interesting topic. Under this topic, we will start from statistical analysis and we will soon move to deep neural networks and machine learning, which is the hottest topic in the industry. We will learn how to recognize faces using neural networks. We will explore how we would look to an AI program and much more with more interesting examples. Under the topic of software design, we will learn and write PC and mobile applications to control our embedded devices. For example, we will write a PC application for our drone that streams live camera feed and other sensor data. We will see how to interpret the data from an IoT gateway and how to use proper tools and frameworks to build a software application. We will build mobile applications to control our hardware like home automation systems. Under the topic of science experiments, we will build interesting science experiments from the things around us and we will learn the science behind those things by doing some experiments with it. We will also see useful technical tips, review latest electronic gadgets, and explore how to use these gadgets in our hobby projects. Virtual reality applications are becoming very popular in the industry today. from 100 rupees Google Cardboard to 30,000 rupees worth of Oculus Rift, we will not only review the VR applications but also use it in our hobby projects. This is not a one-man show. I am not an expert in any of these fields. I know certain concepts in embedded system design, but we have many experts at Cyberneme. We have a dedicated R&D team. I work with almost all the projects in Cyberneme, so I think my knowledge is little diversified. In a vision to bring this diversified technical knowledge that I gain every day to a large set of audience, we launched the Dimensions project. We will start all the topics from the very basic level. When we start a new topic, I will take you through the history and from there on begin the fast and fun journey of learning. You will get diversified technical knowledge from our channel and you can solve your everyday problems with these technologies. We prepare, record and edit these videos late night and weekends as we have our regular business projects to work on during the daytime. So how frequently we upload these videos will depend on how well they are received. So if you really like the cause or if you believe these videos will be useful for someone, please share them with your friends.